finance is evolving fast. Automation, data analytics, and AI are reshaping what finance teams do every single day. And the truth is, the job titles we've known for years are changing too. So the big question is, what new roles are emerging in finance, and what will the job market look like in 2026? In this video, we'll explore the fastest growing and most in-demand positions in finance, the ones that didn't even exist a few years ago. We'll look at what's driving this shift, the skills employers are now hiring for, and how you can position yourself for these new opportunities before everyone else catches up. But first, do me a quick favor. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and turn on notifications so you never miss valuable career insights. All right, let's get into it. So, why are so many new roles emerging in finance right now? It comes down to three powerful forces reshaping the industry: technology, regulation, and expectation. Technology. Automation, AI, and data analytics are transforming how finance teams work. Tasks that once required hours, such as reconciliations, variance checks, and basic reporting, can now be completed in seconds. That means the real value is shifting from collecting data to interpreting it. Finance professionals are now expected to explain the story behind the numbers, not just produce them. Regulation and transparency. Global standards are evolving rapidly, from ESG reporting and sustainability disclosures to data privacy regulations. Companies need finance experts who can translate these complex frameworks into business impact. Changing expectations. Leaders no longer see finance as the back office. They expect finance teams to be strategic partners, guiding decisions, forecasting risk, and driving growth. Put those forces together, and you get a perfect storm that's creating entirely new roles at the intersection of finance, data, and technology. So, what new roles shape the finance job market heading into 2026? Let's look at a few that are already starting to appear and will soon become mainstream. First, the finance data analyst. This role bridges the gap between finance and data science. Finance data analysts build financial models, analyze trends, and use tools like Power BI, SQL, and Python to transform raw data into strategic insight. They're not just reporting on performance, they're predicting it. Second, the ESG and sustainability finance manager. Sustainability is no longer just a buzzword. With new global regulations, companies need experts linking environmental and social data to financial performance. These roles combine traditional finance skills with ESG frameworks, carbon accounting, and impact analysis. Third, the AI and automation specialist in finance. As tools like Copilot, ChatGPT, and process automation become standard, finance teams need individuals who understand how to implement and optimize them. These professionals help design smarter workflows, reduce manual work, and make financial analysis faster and more accurate. Fourth, the Fintech Integration Analyst. As finance merges with technology, this role evaluates and integrates digital platforms, such as payments, APIs, blockchain, and embedded finance solutions. They ensure financial systems and technology work seamlessly to improve efficiency and customer experience. And fifth, the financial storytelling lead. Yes, this is an actual role. As data grows more complex, organizations need finance professionals who can make it understandable. Those who translate models, dashboards, and forecasts into clear, compelling business narratives that drive decisions. These are just a few examples, but they all share a common theme. They sit at the intersection of finance, technology, and strategy, the new core of the profession. So, how can you prepare for these emerging roles in finance? The reality is, most professionals won't recognize these opportunities until companies are already hiring for them. Here's how to stay ahead. First, build hybrid skills. The new generation of finance roles brings together accounting, analytics, and technology. So don't just master one, learn how to connect them. If you already have a strong finance foundation, expand your skill set with analytics or AI tools like Power BI, Python, or Copilot for Excel. If you're from a data background, deepen your understanding of valuation, forecasting, and financial modeling. Hybrid is the future. Second, stay curious and keep learning. Finance is moving too fast for static skill sets. Online platforms, short courses, and real projects can help you adapt faster than any degree alone. What matters isn't how much you already know, It's how quickly you can learn what comes next. Third, show proof. Don't just list skills on your resume. Build something. Create a financial dashboard, automate a report, or analyze ESG data. These projects don't just demonstrate knowledge, they prove you can apply it. And finally, focus on your human edge. Technical skills will get you noticed, but communication, problem solving, and empathy will get you hired. In a world driven by automation, those skills are your competitive advantage. So here's the takeaway. The finance jobs of 2026 won't simply be newer titles for old roles. They'll be entirely new roles, blending finance, technology, and strategy in ways we've never seen before. The professionals who will lead this next wave are the ones preparing today. Those who stay curious, keep learning, and build skills that bridge finance and tech. Because the future of finance isn't something that's going to happen to you. It's something you can start building for yourself. If you want a head start, check out 365 Financial Analyst, where you can master finance, data, and AI skills designed for the jobs of the future. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you never miss the next career insight. Thanks for watching. And remember, the best way to predict the future of finance is to be ready for it.